having trouble with math? You can dance it out. At least, that's the strategy one after-school program is trying, with surprising results. You hear more in this report.
Form a circle.
It may look like they're playing games, but these girls are doing geometry.
Perfect.
The combination is the brainchild of dancer and MIT graduate Kiran Sinha, who based her after-school program Shine on the theory of kinesthetic learning.
This concept that by moving and, you know, by moving your body and using your brain simultaneously, you're able to better retain information. I couldn't recite the periodic table, but I can still play piano pieces or do dances to moves that I learned years and years ago.
2 units to the positive X direction.
The girls act out math problems using games and dance moves.
This one's you're going to reflect over an axis.
Sinha says the results speak for themselves.
We saw almost a 300% improvement in their math scores. We saw over 100% improvement in confidence. So much of what this program is about is not only getting girls' competency up, but a lot of it is about attitude, how they view themselves, how they view the field.
Before we had this, it was more of like, oh, the nerds do the math. You can still have fun, like, doing the dance, and then you're less in that stereotype.
It's that change in attitude that Shine believes may be the key to inspiring girls everywhere to stick with STEM.
I do think that this is the kind of programming that can help girls all over the country, regardless of where they are. It's a really exciting time of growth, and it's a real chance for us to change an entire generation.
Good idea. It seems this October that the sun is all